like air, sea and water. Soil, rock and the main product are the main thing, the things. They are mixture. They are not present in one selective quantity, but it is present in the mixture. Like in the environment, air is present. So in the air, you can see nitrogen gas is there, oxygen is there and carbon dioxide is there. So more than one quantity or more than one thing that is compatibility and with that thing is called a mixture. So if we have whole process with a mixture is a substance, mixture is a substance that contain two or more than pure substance that is mixed together is called a mixture.
Two products, what is pure and what is the another. So two
this is the process of changing of a liquid into its vapor on heating is called the evaporation. Okay, so student, this is your gist.